everyone, I'm Ashma and welcome back to my channel Merriness. In today's video, I'll be unboxing the Beyond Beauty bag for the month of February. Now, there are two variations available for this month's bag. The first one is the 299 one with 50 rupees as shipping, and I will be unboxing for you all the 699 one with rupees 90 as shipping. The payment mode for this particular bag is by bank transfer or by Paytm. So now let's quickly open the box and see the products. And before we begin, if you are new to my channel, please click the red color subscribe button, hit the bell icon and select options. There you can select all notifications so that you don't miss any of my videos. Thank you so much, and now let's quickly get started. So this is how the box reached me in this white cardboard along with the this satin ribbon, and they have their logo here. And one more thing about Beyond Beauty bags this month, the 299 as well as the 699 variant, is that both of them cannot be personalized. So I've just removed all the products from the box, and I wanted to share with you all that all the products were nicely bubble wrapped and then packed inside beautifully in this pink color cloth. So it's something really nice to add in the box, and it made the box look more beautiful. So here is the card by Beyond Beauty team, and their tagline is "Be unique, be beautiful." Follow them on Instagram and you can message them on WhatsApp here. The theme this month is "Love is in the air," and here it says, "Make yourself a priority once in a lifetime. It's not selfish, it's necessary." It's actually necessary. You should make yourself a priority sometimes. And celebrate this season of love by loving yourself. Happy unboxing. So this is the first card, and apart from this, they have also sent this information card in which they talk about what all brands they have been associated with this month. So starting with the skincare range of products, the first product which came into my hand is from Fuchsia, and this is their black currant lip balm. I have used this before, and I think I have also added this in one of my giveaways. This one is packed in September 2017, and it is best before 24 months from the date of manufacturing, and it is priced at ₹250. Then the next product is from Insta Glam, and this is their coffee infused eye serum for brighter, smoother and wrinkle free eye. As we all know that coffee is very beneficial when you have to reduce those puffy, tired eyes, so it really helps in that way. And also it also claims that, you know, it will help to get those wrinkles away from the eye. The ingredients mentioned here are sweet almond oil, granulated coffee, Roman chamomile, lemon, sandalwood and frankincense. And they have also mentioned the manufacturing date as February 2018, and this serum is priced at ₹500. It is best before 12 months from the date of manufacturing, and the directions of the use are pretty simple. You just have to take 2 drops of this eye serum around the eyes and massage it gently, and for better results you can keep the serum bottle in the refrigerator. So let's quickly see how does this coffee serum look like. I'll just try and show it to you all. Okay, so you can see the coffee granules here. They are very fine, but they are quite visible. So I don't think it's required to wash your eyes after applying this serum, but this coffee granules will probably melt. Again, the serum is runny like always, and it actually gives you a little bit of scrub like effect when you apply it, and you just have to keep it and let the serum get absorbed in the skin. And fragrance wise I feel that there is no coffee fragrance as such, but it is more of citric orange fragrance in this particular serum, and it's not very strong, it's very light, and I don't think the fragrance will linger around for a long time, because I just applied it and the fragrance has already reduced. But it's a pleasant fragrance, and I don't think it will irritate a lot being a citrus fragrance. Then the next product is from Fuchsia, and this is their Citric Blast Orange Lemon Soap Free Face Wash. It's a 50 ml product and this is totally made in India. It is priced at ₹250 and manufactured in January 2018. It's best before 24 months from the date of manufacturing. Now Fuchsia is an established brand with subscription boxes, and I feel that most of you all must have also used at least one product of Fuchsia, and you must be knowing that Fuchsia is really good with the fragrances in their products, and this one also looks quite promising. It's a new product because I have not seen a Citric Blast Orange Lemon Face Wash before from Fuchsia. So let's see the next products now, and I've got a box here, and this one says Lovebirds. It's a salt and pepper shaker. Let's quickly open this. So it's come like this, beautifully packed, and this is how they look. They are these cute birds, and the salt and pepper can be kept in them. They are so beautiful. I'm not sure when I'll use them or I'll spoil them by using them. They are so cute. They can be a perfect decor piece, and they are so apt for the Valentine's Day theme. And this is the opening where you can put the salt and pepper from. They're so cute, so cute. I'm absolutely loving these additions to the box. Then the next product is this tea diffuser. It's made up of silicone material, so it can bend easily, and the wear and tear also of this product is more. So people who like to use tea leaves or dried petals, they can actually put inside this, and they can just cover it and just dip it inside the pot or the cup and keep it for some time. The cleaning of this particular dispenser is also super easy, and it is one best thing which I liked is that they have given this stand. So if you are done with the straining of your tea or the petals, you can just keep it like this and there will be no mess. Then the next product is from Moody's, and it says refresh your mood with Moody's. It's in a shape of a rose, and this looks like a chocolate. Let's quickly open this. So this is how the chocolate looks like. As soon as you open it, you can see some choco chips here and a little bit of pink. So I'm assuming it's a pink, white chocolate colored into a pink, and this is how the chocolate looks like. The fragrance is also something different, and I think this must be having a flavor too, and I'm actually liking it. It's something really different, like, you know, to give a chocolate in the form of a rose. Usually you get those hearts, but to give a rose is so different, and this one is actually made very well. So I'm liking it because it's holding, and it's like, you know, it's holding its stability and it is firm. It's not bending when you press it. So the chocolate is definitely a very good quality. And lastly, they have also added this free complimentary love eraser. This is so cute, and it's written love on both the sides. So these were all the products which you would be getting in your Beyond Beauty bag for the 699 variant. To be honest, I loved all the products, and my favorites from this box are definitely these salt and pepper lovebird containers, the tea in diffuser, the different shaped chocolate from Moody's, and the coffee infused ice serum. So do let me know in the comment section below which product is your favorite among all these. And that's it for this video. I hope this video was helpful and useful for you all to make a choice, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, and thank you so much for watching Merriness.